Yeah. Yeah, sitting down with your legs out, so you're having to balance, you know.
All right, buddy. You been waiting on me or something?
I'm always waiting on you, buddy.
Finn's late. That was 25 minutes ago.
I know. You were late 25 minutes ago. I was late, and you know, I beat you to your own house.
I was shitting.
You did call me and tell me that. You had a what? I had an unexpected shit. An unplanned bowel movement?
Yes. And then I had to drink my pre-workout and watch a video.
A video? C.T. Fletcher?
No, I was edging. I was getting my testosterone up, brother.
Who's your go-to? That's the question.
Amateur MILFs.
Amateur MILFs.
Yes. Nothing better.
It's almost like your own life.
It is. It's my own. Actually, it's my own videos.
You know
it's my own videos, right?
Your wife.
Hey, you don't mow another man's lawn.
Exactly.
You got the Christmas Okay Bike shirt on. I love it. It's Christmas in May.
Arm Day is Christmas.
What? No, today's an arm day. What day is it?
It's overhead.
Shoulders. Shoulders.
Yeah, pull the shoulders.
Okay, bye.
What happened to Pappy?
Pappy's dead.
Don't you even wish that evil on him.
Pappy fell off a 10-foot ladder yesterday, my old man. And he said, he broke four ribs, broke a kneecap, and a fractured something. He refused medical attention at the scene. And then my mom threatened to call an ambulance if he wouldn't go to the doctor. And he then went to the doctor. Anyways, where's that text message at? Where's my phone? I gotta read that text message you sent me. Here. It's Pappy's text message. Right here. Here's the picture of the one leg. Here's the ribs. And there's the text message.
What's it say?
I walked into that hospital. I walked out of that hospital. You ain't hardcore unless you live fucking hardcore. I'll be doing push-ups by the end of the week. And he will. He's not lying. All right, let's do some reps. You ain't hardcore unless you live hardcore. Yeah, I think he did that on purpose so he'd have to celebrate Mother's Day, too. I asked him that.
It was on Mother's Day?
Yeah. He didn't want to come over and celebrate Mother's Day. We're all supposed to go to out to eat. Pappy don't like going out to eat. So he fucking took a spill off a ladder on purpose. That motherfucker. Ah! Let's get stupid tie-dye shirt available at hookfinbarbell.com.
GoPro, stop it.
Ha!
Come on.
Hands all weight. Stiff. I'm stiff. Stepped out of your partner, right, Cam? Some good shit!
What was that?
I'm gonna shit my pants.
How?
It's that special booze caffeine concoction I make.
Yeah, but right through. Why were you 40 minutes late to the gym?
Shit.
And how long ago was that?
25 minutes ago.
And you're doing what now?
I'm going to shit my pants when I wear a press 315.
Oh, boy.
Right? Yeah. What'd they say?
I think there's something dead inside you, buddy.
There might be. I'm thinking about bad things right now. You know what I mean? How do you get, like, fucking pumped up before a lift in your head? Just think of really stupid... bad things.
Thought you edged.
Like,
huh? Thought you edged.
That's before I even come out here. I'm saying right now, right before you fucking have to get really fired up. You know, I think of like, you know, like my wife killing me or something like that. Something that gets you crazed. Like, oh yeah, you fucker. When he starts getting really fired up and he starts shaking. Shit my pants. Back down set. Sideways. Fucking, what do you call that? Is my eye bloodshot? That, Rack's heart, man. Re-rack? Heart is part of the fucking lift. Alright, I'm going out the woods. I'll see you later.
There you go, buddy.
I got this message today from some guy named Igor. From fucking France. What do you think of that? You want to hear it? Listen. He sent me a voice message.
Hold on. Big boss, I was looking at your videos all for been a couple days, and it's fantastic what you're doing. It's really, really good. And your bench is fantastic also. And I hope to make a training in the future with a man like you, who's a beast like you. So all the best from Paris, France.
All the best from Paris, France. I got fans in France. And I always thought the French were assholes. That guy didn't seem like an asshole, right, Cam?
Not too bad.
Oh, no, I rode away from Paris, France. Fuck. Well, that's about it. That's all there, bud. You can stop recording now.
All right, GoPro, stop recording.
Yeah. I am prepping for a big bench today by eating Cinnamon Toast Crunch in Fairlife milk. Let me see here. And a gentleman is pulling up in a truck right now. Cowboy Cam. Anyway, I am on a diet from Hybrid Nutrition. Taking in 300 grams of carbs, 250 grams of protein, and 90 grams of fat per day this week. And that is with beer and pizza. Okay, bye. Hey, where are you going, cowboy? Huh? You getting condoms or what? What'd you say?
We're in public, calm down.
What are we getting in here?
We're in public. What are we getting in here? Your groceries and a TV mat.
My groceries?
And a TV mat.
All right, let's go find rubbers and Band-Aids. That's my groceries.
Rubbers and Band-Aids.
That's what Boogers packed with them on Revenge of the Nerds Part 2.
We're in public, turn this off. We're in public.
Sorry, Cam, am I embarrassing you?
Very much. I want to suck the yuck out of your pores.
No.
That's a thing they do now.
This guy's got a lot of dog food. This is going to take a long time, Cam. We're running way late. We were buying a TV mount. We got a ton of fruit. This guy's got a lot of cat food.
We got a bench, buddy.
We still got a bench. Oh, open on seven. Can't hang on to that. Shit. He's at Walmart now?
Drive over there.
Well, Cam just spotted Big Mark the Mountain Man's truck. And now we're going to go see this guy. Yeah, it looks like him. What'd you say he was, Cam?
Big Mark.
6'9", always has a button down with his fucking shit on and a cowboy hat.
Yeah, don't film him though. He won't
look. I'm going to pull up next time I see him.
What are you chasing us
Big
around?
Big Mark, what are you doing?
Chasing us around? You chasing us around? We saw you coming down, what was it, Little Rock, the other direction a minute ago.
Cam's following you.
Yeah, I thought that looked like you waddling around
there. Oh, boy. Yep.
He's been churching you up the whole time. Seeing he baled hay for you and all kinds
we
of shit.
We drove by on the way in.
He goes, that's Big Mark.
Well, until this is over.
Oh, fuck. Fucking hail's coming in here.
Holy shit. That's a lot of hail.
Oh, man. I should go out and it work out.
No.
Huh? Did it knock me out? Oh, shit. It just hit me. Holy fuck. That's big hail. Yeah. Ah! Damn it. Well, I hung up the TV. Right, Cam?
Right, buddy.
The Cubs are losing. We've got to figure out a way how to get porn on here.
Swing and a miss.
And we just trained in a fucking hailstorm.
In the hail.
Hail.
The hail.
Yes. Now what are you doing, Cam? Are you wearing no socks?
What? I wear socks in my boots, but not in my Vans.
Huh.
Barefoot shoes.
Did not know that.
Yeah.
We got another Miller Lite sign hung up tonight. Except it's behind the here and it's going to get lit on fire.